You know, it's funny. When I do this, I feel like I'm talking to myself. Oh wait, I am talking to myself because no one else has posted their videos.
This world is cold when you're alone and they ignore you. But don't kill yourself. We'll do it for you. You've got a friend.
I don't even know what to talk about because no one has been around and I'm really sad. I'm like disappointed. I don't want this thing to die yet. I'm having too much fun. I can talk about how Truth or Dare stresses me out. Yesterday I saw The Dark Knight and this is, oh my god. But then I came home and I saw Alex's video and I watched it and she was like, Truth or Dare, Angela, and I was like, no! And I got really confused, so I'm just gonna show you how I get ready for my vlog, get ready for my vlogging. I don't really do much. I kind of just get ready like I do every morning, except a lot of times, like on any other day of the week, I'll be wearing like my glasses. And I try to look nice for all of you. So here I am, getting ready, I guess. I mean, I kind of just get ready for the everyday and then I turn the camera on, but I kind of just have like music playing. Crazy music. I do my thing, so let's see.
This is my face, covered in freckles with the occasional spot and some veins.
That is my secret to getting ready. Pretty much that's it. Like, and then I come back in here and I just go. I just start. I turn the camera on and I'm like, hey, what's up, guys? So, there you go. The end, I guess. I bought glasses. They're kind of like John glasses. This Frankie has glasses like this too. I kind of want to wear them all the time, I'm not gonna lie. A few things I noticed while I was watching the clips that I taped of me getting ready this morning. One, I have terrible posture. I do strange things to get ready. I don't know. There was another one and I can't remember what it was. I'm so tired today. Sorry, I'm like dead today. I'm full of my usual enthusiasm for this. Maybe because no one has posted their videos and I'm so depressed about it. I'm not really sure what to talk about at all. Oh, how about this? Watch what I can do. This is really uneventful without everybody, like, participating. I'm kind of upset, like, because I don't want this to... I don't want this to die already. Come back, please. Or at least let me know who's still in it. I know Ray and Haley are having technical difficulties. So I hope I see someone soon. Come back to me.